Good morning and welcome to Church for Kids, Lessons for Living Daily Devotional, a time for you and your family to come together to hear in a brief devotional, have an activity and a prayer time together. My name is Kelly Jackson Brooks and I'm the executive pastor with Central United Methodist Church in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I hope all of you have found a comfortable place to hear today's lesson, today's devotional. I know I'm in a favorite part of mine in the home. I've got my coffee and I'm ready to get started and share this time with all of you. Today we'll be beginning our first of a two-part story from Moses and the Burning Bush. I'm reading from our new book, the Tomei de Paula Book of Bible Stories. So let us hear these words. Now Moses was tending the flock of Jethro, his father-in-law, the priest of Midian, and he led the flock to the far side of the desert and came to Horeb, the mountain of God. There the angel of the Lord appeared to him in flames of fire from within a bush. Moses saw that though the bush was on fire, it did not burn up. So Moses thought, I will go over and see this strange sight, why the bush does not burn up. When the Lord saw that he had gone over to look, God called to him from within the bush, Moses, Moses. And Moses said, Here I am. Do not come any closer, God said. Take off your sandals, for the place where you are standing is holy ground. Then God said, I am the God of your father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. At this moment, Moses hid his face because he was afraid to look at God. The Lord said, I have indeed seen the misery of my people in Egypt. I have heard them crying out because of their slave drivers, and I am concerned about their suffering. So I have come down to rescue them from the hand of the Egyptians and to bring them up out of that land into a good and spacious land, a land flowing with milk and honey. And now the cry of the Israelites has reached me, and I have seen the way the Egyptians are oppressing them. So now go. I am sending you to Pharaoh to bring my people, the Israelites, out of Egypt. Amen. So tomorrow we'll start the second part of the story. I again encourage you to find where this story is in Scripture. Read it there and listen to our story and then see what you think. I think when you do it that way, it can really bring the stories to life for you in a very different way. So our activity today, it's hard to believe we are coming close to the end of our Ink About It book, but our activity is called From the Beginnings, and it talks about where you've come from, all that we have worked on through this book, and where you are going. It's about looking back and really reflecting on what you've learned. So I hope you enjoy this activity today, and I'm looking forward to seeing you tomorrow on Friday for the second part of our Moses and the Burning Bush story. Let us pray. Creator God, for always being with us from the very beginning, when we see you in the burning bush, what is the lesson that is to be learned there? When we reflect back on the beginnings and where we have come from, all that we have experienced in that, who are we that we continue to develop and be who we are called to be? Be with us this day as we continue to reflect, learn, and move forward. It is in your name we pray. Amen. Amen. We'll see you tomorrow.